In the suburbs, a man kills his wife and then turns the gun on himself. Or even picture the police being called to the hospital to investigate an elderly woman with a fractured hip because she was pushed down by her adult son. Or even picture a teenage girl being punched in the stomach by her boyfriend at school in the hallway. Each of these events raises the same question. Could this tragedy of events have been permitted? According to the Kalamazoo County government, domestic violence is defined as a violent confrontation between family or household members, where violence such as physical harm, sexual assault, or physical harm is inflicted upon someone. This cycle of events begins with the buildup of tension, where voices are raised and threats are made. 85% of those attacks are all inflicted upon women. Today, I will inform you of how domestic violence affects women and around not only the Kalamazoo area, but in Michigan as well. You will learn the impact of domestic violence on women, how it impacts their daily lifestyles, and how local organizations around the Kalamazoo area are working together to raise awareness about this violent and vicious attack. Did you know that every 9 seconds a woman is made a victim of domestic violence? According to the Duke Journal of Gender, Law, and Policy, threats being made to an intimate or a former intimate are a violent attempt to either control her. It's an attempt to coerce her into remaining in the relationship. According to the 2010 National Intimate Partner and Sexual Violence Survey, 1 in 3 women in the United States will become a victim of intimate partner violence. An estimate of 1.3 million women are victims of intimate partner violence. According to the National Correlation Against Domestic Violence, domestic violence is chronologically the most underreported crime here in the world. Women fear that if they speak up about this vicious crime and malicious attack, that their attacker will either come back to seriously injure them or even possibly kill them. An estimate of 1/4 of all physical assaults go unreported to the police. As you can see here in this diagram by Ms. Elba Crespo-Gonzalez, it is from the Domestic Abuse Intervention Project. It is a manifestation of domestic violence. Domestic violence is a means of power and control, where the dominant, who is considered to be the attacker, attacks his submissive, which in this case is the woman. Here you can see are the different manifestations of domestic violence, such as psychological abuse, physical abuse, using privilege, economic abuse, emotional abuse, sexual abuse, intimidation, and even isolation. These are all of what a dominant uses on his attacker. These are all the different aspects of domestic violence. So here you see, it's not just about battering someone or hitting on them or just using your words, but it's them taking control over you. Not only does domestic violence have an impact on women, but it has an impact on their daily lifestyles and an economic impact. 20% of the 1.5 million people who are insulted or assaulted by domestic violence obtain civil protection orders a year. Kids who grow up in the homes where domestic violence is condoned will likely develop this violent behavior as well. The NCADB reports that boys are twice as likely to develop this violent behavior and that they will abuse their parents, their children, and also their spouse. 30 to 60% of all perpetrators abuse children in the household. Not only does domestic violence has an impact on your daily lifestyle, but it also has an economic impact as well. The cost of domestic violence is over $5.8 billion each year. $1.4 billion of those dollars goes to mental and health services around the world. An estimate of over 16,000 homicides and $2.2 million in injuries, it gives a total cost of $37 billion. But for every problem, there's always a solution. There's always an organization. There's always someone out there who can be an advocate for this. According to the YWCA of Kalamazoo, they provide a confidential, non-judgmental shelter for abused women and men. They will give you crisis intervention, advocacy, support, and also counseling. They don't judge, and this is free to all domestic violence survivors and also sexual assault survivors. Did you know that October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month? All advocates around the world bring the community together to raise awareness to this vicious and malicious crime. They wear a purple ribbon on their shirt to show that somebody out there is a support system. Somebody out there feels for you. Now, did you also know that this year's theme was love? Young people between the ages of 16 and 24 experience domestic violence at the highest rates in their lifestyle. So now, here's what you've learned. Every 9 seconds, a woman is being made a victim of domestic violence. Children in the household with domestic violence will grow to have this violent behavior as well. Young boys, your sons, if they see domestic violence, they are twice as likely to not only hit on their children, to not only hit on their spouse, but their parents as well. The cost of domestic violence is $37 billion annually. So think about it. Be an advocate for domestic violence. Stand up for what is right. Stand up against this malicious crime, because you never know if the person sitting right next to you was a victim of domestic violence as well.